Spoon here for Ed Life Academy. And this is Keep It Learning. Let's do our SPSs, please. I'm smart, I'm pretty, and I am somebody. What's happening today? First, how well can you read people's facial expressions? Can you tell what they're feeling by looking at their face? Take the quiz and find out. Second, can electronic devices tell us what we're feeling? It's happening. How? And what will it mean for our future? Check out the video I included and find out. Lastly, here's today's tips on improving AI. I'll be quick, I promise. Let me get comfortable first. Tip number one, take a picture. Count your blessings. What do I mean by that? Stop comparing yourself to other people and what they have compared to what you have. No, don't do that, right? Think about what you have that's great in your world, okay? Tip number one. Tip number two, express yourself, okay? Don't keep stuff bottled inside of you. That's so not healthy. You gotta get those feelings out, let people know what you're feeling. And people can help you if they know what you're talking about. And they can't know if you don't tell them. So tell them. Really? Tip number three. Ask for help. Ask. It's okay. We all do it. Let me tell you something. Rarely do people succeed without getting assistance from others. Very important to ask for help. Okay? Don't be afraid to do that. Lastly, find purpose and meaning. Okay, you can just go through life and just do everything and it not mean anything to you. But if you work or do with something that you feel important, that's important to you, life becomes a different place, a different thing, okay? Find what's important to you. That could be family, that could be an instrument, that could be sports, whatever it is. Get involved, get passionate about it. And get motion, okay? And that's our lesson for today. Have a great weekend. I will see you on Monday for our new life lesson on self-care. Keep it learning. Have a great weekend. Yeah.